Hey lovelies, it's Lizzle here and welcome to another video. I played a bit off screen. I made Leslie paid rat. Totally not cheating, I waited for her to get possessed again and be happy and work for us. I actually tested out two vaccines, one on Jess and one on Teddy Roswell, but they both didn't have the effects that we wanted. We should request riches, because we're great friends, so we could ask that. Why does Eric keep spamming us? Yeah, we got a lot of money from the plant. I don't want to kill this plant. I love this plant. Okay. Okay, Leslie. Leslie's possessed again. Okay. Test experimental vaccine. Please work out this time. But I really don't want to kill the plant. Why do I have to kill the plant? We became great friends. I love the plant. Look how pretty it is here. She's embarrassed. Did it actually work out this time? Attempt to communicate. Yes! That's what we wanted. Okay, test experimental vaccine. Oh, there she's going. She totally doesn't want to do it. Tough luck, Alice. Ooh, that didn't seem nice. Eureka! The vaccine seems to be isolating the infection. Head back to the secret lab to create the infection vaccine on the chemical analyzer. We probably need more spore clusters and bizarre fruits. Alright, you can ask for bizarre food. To your plant friend. I kind of really like the plant. I don't want to kill it. It's so majestic. Look at them. Their friendship. I don't want to kill it. I really don't. I want to quit this series. I really like the plant. Oh, man. Okay, it's horrible, but I really don't feel like vaccinating the other Sims and leaving it. So I guess I'm just going to make Mark and Leslie possessed again. So you are going to harvest bizarre fruit. Oh man, I'm really horrible. And you are going to eat it. Can I get a good angle here? Wait. What happened? Totally possessed. Oh man, that's totally creepy though. If you eat a bizarre fruit yourself, can you become vaccinated? Can you vaccinate yourself? I kind of want to have a possessed party. Oh man, I'm horrible. Okay, right. So you have to create infection vaccine. He's totally possessed. Look at him. Mark Eggleston. You really must like your friend Alice, don't you? Maybe I should just get them together. Look at them interacting together. Ooh. Ooh. And there Leslie is. Staring in much worry at her friend that's possessed and walks. That's totally not weird at all. I totally worked her out, didn't I? I'm really not nice to my Sims. Well, a lot comes together here. She fell asleep, she peed her pants, it's prank day and it's winter. Just another day in the Sims. Oh, I am horrible. Alice, why did you do this, Alice? Why? You were so close. You were so close to finding the answer. Why did you do it? Possessed party. Oh man, Alice. Drink infection vaccine. I just really needed her happy, okay? Doesn't count as a vaccine. Man. I totally vaccinated myself. Okay, we're going to ask for more foods to our plant friend. Man, I really don't want to fight him. I mean, he gives us financial stability. And now we have to kill it? I mean, he's just misunderstood maybe, you know? We'll give both of you fruit. And then we can finally beat this. Totally not cheating at all. It's almost Leslie's birthday. Okay, if we do this fast enough, we can hold a big birthday party. And then we can celebrate all of them aging up. And then we can make Leslie move in with the Roswells. Because she's her daughter and all. We can make Adam fall in love with Annabelle, maybe? He does think she's pretty. I think I'm going to make Leslie Holland and Mark Eggleston end up together. And Leslie's parents will not approve of it because they're really, really old-fashioned. Mark Eggleston is not from a rich family. He is the only one that's not from a rich family. Leslie and Alice actually met Mark on the train when they went to Strangerville. That's also a reason why Alice's father doesn't want to financially support them anymore. He doesn't like her living with a boy, and also not with a boy that's not rich. So yeah, Ted Roswell and his wife really will not like it, but Leslie's like, I don't care, you weren't there when it happened, so look at them. Oh. But they're being antisocial together. And they actually like each other, so I think they'll do it. Okay, this is totally happening. No, wait. No, I have to wait for the right moment. This is not the right moment. They'll do it after they eat the bizarre fruit together. Because they're like, hey, let's do it. Let's totally help Alice. And then they'll be like, wow, this was such a horrible experience. That they just really want to forget it. And they feel really bonded while being together, possessed. Look at it, it's a possessed party. Don't we like this? Oh, look at them being cute together. Okay, why haven't I thought of this before? Look at them being possessed together, yes! Look. No, where's Leslie? Okay. Alice, you hurry up. Also, I have to make you eat a bizarre food again. You're still happy. Totally did not cheat us at all. I actually want Aaron Priest to be their associate. But maybe Ted Roswell should be. Or Annabelle. No. I'm actually making the Mark Leslie romance happen. Then I'll make them have babies and I won't ever take care of them. But they'll have babies and they'll grow up and be pretty and... Yes. I see no problem with this. Okay, so first... You vaccinate your friend. Because Leslie was always your best friend. And she has been possessed for so long that you feel bad for her. Mark can wait a little bit longer. I feel so much better. I can think clearly and the terrible sound in my head is gone. Good for you, Leslie. Of course I'll help you destroy the mother plant. I'm all for clearing Strangerville of this foul infection. Yeah, but the plant! The plant! I really don't want to kill the plant. Not after he's done so much for us. I don't know. It's been so good to us, the plant. I mean, I know you two guys got possessed, but... Didn't you kind of deserve it? I really like the plants. I know. I shouldn't like the plants, but I do. I like the plant. I like it. It gives us money. It was there for us when we had a tough time. And I really don't want to kill it. Romance. Promise to dedicate song. This is happening here. This is not happening here. Mark! Because she had such a tough time, so... What does he actually want to do with it? Admire? What? It's a freaking barrel! Okay, go admire her. Ooh, she totally likes this. Oh, she's flirty. I never looked at you that way, this way, Mark. I always saw you as a friend, but... Maybe. Hey! Okay. Confess attraction.
Yumba Sturm.
Doyum! Oh!
Mark!
Chima.
Mark! Why? He killed my ship! Does he really like Annabelle that much more then? Well, this is not happening. Sorry, guys. So yeah, we could drink at the bar because... travel here. To celebrate that you guys are... Where's our priest? Man. Guys night. Heaps. Well, we... Oh, wait. This is a good thing. You should order drinks for group. Sweet and spicy. Heck yeah, you deserved it. There they are. This is totally not awkward. She's just going to... flirt the introduction with this guy. And then Mark will get jealous. And then he'll flirt with her. He's totally meddling with this conversation. He totally does not like it. He does not like Leslie flirting with someone else. She's totally rejecting him. Okay, I think I'm just going to let this not happen. Because they totally made it clear that they do not want this to happen. Sadly. Look at Alice being all popular. Ah, Annabelle. Wait, this seems like it could be a great horror scene. So I'm just going to try this with the camera. She's going. You know, this totally seems like a horror film. Ooh, totally not ominous. This is the first time I actually see what's happening, but this looks really... Man. How do I say it? It looks really... Okay, so this is how Alice looks without. Yeah, I actually really thought she looked prettier while possessed.
A few moments later.
Can I attempt to communicate and try for your last gift? Apparently we are no longer friends. I'm not great friends anymore. Pretty sad, but true. I kind of wanted to be friends again because then I can ask for one last present. I really don't want to kill it. Oh my god! Annabelle got old? Here we recruited more Sims. More members. I don't get why it doesn't. Alice just died on us. I Did not see that coming. We totally have to kill it now. I really did not see this coming. Alice, Alice. Man. Well. Yeah. Okay. So. This is so tragic. This is so freaking tragic. I think I'm going to. Yeah. Unless people really want to see how it ends with a good ending, let me know. But I think for now, this will be the end. Yeah. Alice died. Freaking Alice died. I don't even know how you revive her. I couldn't even beg for her life. Well, anyway, if you want to see a happy ending, a happier ending than this, or me reviving Alice, please let me know. And otherwise, yeah, I'll see you in the next challenge. Bye! Man.